tune into Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, here he is, that way rockin' rodent, Mickey Mouse!
Hey there, everybody! Welcome to the House of
Mouse. Today, we've got it together, baby.
Oops, I'm in trouble.
Before we
get started, there's a spinning teacup illegally parked. License plate, are you dizzy?
Hey, that's mine!
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, welcome to my club. Hello, welcome to my... Hey, what are you doing here?
Making sure you got a show going on, Quacky, because if you don't, I'm shutting you down.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's in your lease. Says so right here.
Sorry, Pete, you're not on the reservation list. Can't let you in.
Says so right here. Now scram!
Well, we'll see about that. Need to borrow this, Mr. Hood. I'll see myself in, doozy.
See if I ask you to sign my autograph book.
Tonight we got some super great cartoons and Eeyore's 100-acre jokes. But first, the Splashing Pumpkins.
Electric Bill, Phone Bill, Steamboat Bill.
Minnie, what happened? I never knew Donald could fly.
It was Pete making trouble.
Pete? Not again. And are those more bills? I thought we just paid them.
Now, Mickey, do you need a timeout in your wheel?
No.
Good. Now just remember, as long as you keep the show going, the bills will get paid and there's nothing Pete can do.
We'll see about that, won't we?
Excuse me. Did anyone order a blue butt baboon? Cause I ain't eating it.
Ow! Listen up, everybody. Donald wants to show a cartoon where he gets the best of Pete.
This is gonna be good.
Gentlemen, oh, gentlemen, it's your boss speaking. If you're not too busy, could you possibly help a customer today?
I guess so.
Sure, if we're not too busy later, maybe.
Oh, good.
Because I've had it with you lazy suckers! So listen up! Whichever one of you makes the next sale gets to keep his job! The other one... will be fired! Got it! Now get to work!
Hello? Can somebody help me?
A customer?
Oh, boy! Good luck, pal!
Same to you, pal! Yeah! Howdy, ma'am. May I help you?
I'm looking for an instrument that plays romantic music.
Well, you're in luck, lady, because there ain't no more romantical music than what you can play on this here piano. Romantical, ain't it? So, You want to charge it or put it on your credit card?
That was okay, I guess, but not really what I consider romantic music.
Allow me.
That was not romantic music. I'm talking about sitting on the beach at sunset, kissy-kissy sort of romantic music.
So what do you think romantic music is?
Yeah!
Well, you know, something like la 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 pop goes the weasel. Isn't that romantic? Well, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Real romantic, old lady.
Well, then, is one of you going to sell me an instrument that can play Pop Goes the Weasel or not? Again!
I was playing her song.
No, I was.
Boys, whoever plays my song best gets the sale.
That's gonna be me, lady. Hey.
One of you ever finished my song? Oh, that was beautiful. I'll buy it, unless you have something better.
Do I?
Romantic thing I've ever heard. I'll take him.
So long, pal.
Well, well, well. I guess you get to keep your job.
That's right.
So I'll take this and your entire salary for the next year to pay for the damages to my store.
Whoa.
Now clean this place up.
Try it one more time.
Huh? Who let my deadbeat brother in here?
That hurt.
Yeah, but it's a dry hurt.
Now it's time for today's special guest, that donkey with the removable tail, Eeyore!
I just want to start off by saying I'm not going to tell any poo jokes. I don't believe.
But poo's funny.
The other day, Christopher Robin had a birthday party. They played Pin the Tail on the me.
Thanks a bunch.
Lights out, House of Mouse.
Huh? Hey, what are you doing? Stop! Your hands are cold! No!
So I said, one heffalump or two.
It wasn't me.
How's your mom and your test, Tootsie?
Donald! Minnie, the power's out! It's because we didn't pay the bills. Now everyone will panic! What are we gonna do?
Mickey, get a grip! I have a flashlight.
You've always got the answers. Oh my gosh, look!
The battery!
It's dead!
Hey, the show's not over! Wait! Aladdin, put back that bread!
Mickey, everyone's leaving!
What are we gonna do?
Oh, this is Pete's doing!
He assaulted our battery!
Well, if he thinks that'll stop the show, he's wrong!
But what'd you plug that into? The House of Mouse is back! Now, check out this cartoon where I get to knock Pete's lights out. It's Mickey time.
Help! Somebody help!
Hang on, pal!
Thanks, buddy. Mighty hospitable of you, trusting a stranger and all.
Aw, who'd pretend to be stranded in a snowstorm?
I would! And you fell for it! Right, cousin?
Right, cousin? It's just like old times!
Let me go!
Hiya, pal! I'm Mickey Mouse! I trust anybody, and now I'm tied to a chair! Gee, that's not very swell!
I'll show those two!
I'm telling ya! Robbing money machines is easy, I'm telling ya!
And this here out-of-my-way cabin makes the perfect hideout!
Yeah, but how are you gonna get the cash out of the machine?
Huh?
Hey, who you calling?
A friend of mine. Poe. Police?
You have reached the police. We can't come to the phone right now.
Well, your pal Police ain't home. It's a recording. And just in case you get any ideas about calling the cops, I'm tearing up the C page in a phone book so you can't look up the number. I'll take care of the dough. You go see what Mouse Boy here has to eat. And don't you be trying anything screwball-y, because I'm clever, see?
Oh, I'll say. And you had a pretty clever plan there. That is, till you made that mistake.
Mistake?
By leaving your cousin all alone in the kitchen with your food. He could poison it. And, well, with you out of the way, he'd be rich.
That low-down food poisonator.
I reckon Cousin Pete's gonna cook.
Wonder why he wants to cook so bad. Oh, I know. Maybe he'll poison the food and take all the money.
Just like old times.
Go ahead, cousin.
You first, cousin.
Why me first? Food still poisoned from when you cooked it?
Gosh, I'm sure glad you're not gonna make me test the food. Keep it going, boys. Oh, yeah, this is poison. It's definitely poisoned, all right.
So you were trying to poison me, eh?
You were trying to poison me, eh?
Say, could one of you two get me some ketchup?
cousin. I'm hungry.
We're all hungry.
Oh, I'm not. I'm stuffed.
Then stuff it. We ain't slept in 2 days, and I want to get some shut-eye.
Good idea. Of course, it'd be a shame if someone, maybe even someone you trust, tried to steal your money while you were sleeping. Once upon a time, in a cabin in the snow, two cousins who didn't trust each other were trying to steal the bag of money sitting on the floor in front of me. So, neither one of them went to sleep because neither one of them could be trusted. The end.
No way I'm falling asleep.
You saying I'd steal the money?
I'm saying I'll make sure you don't. Just like old times.
Aw, look, fellas, don't start fighting again. And whatever you do, don't use a skillet and a baseball bat.
All right. The only way we're gonna settle this is if we divide it up now and here.
How do I know you won't cheat me just like old times?
Because I ain't a cheater like you, you cheater.
Who you calling cheater, you cheat, cheating cheater?
You cheat, 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 cheat.
I'm not a cheater.
Cheat, 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 cheat,
cheat, cheat, cheat,
cheater,
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 cheater, cheater, cheater, cheater, cheater. No, you are, no, you are.
I'm glad it's not up to me, non-cheating Mickey Mouse, to count that money. Zeke, one for Pete. 1, 2 for Pete, 2 for Zeke. 1, 2, 3 for Zeke, 2 plus 2 minus 1 for Pete. 5 plus 1 for Zeke, multiply 3 and 2 for Pete, add 3 plus 3 for Zeke.
Hey, Zeke's getting more, just like old times.
I am not.
Hey, fellas, I got an idea. Now that the storm has passed, you can take the money back to the bank and let the teller count it.
Wait a minute. Don't banks charge for counting money and whatnot?
That's what I heard.
You're trying to fool us. They'll take part of our moolah.
Okay, okay. I know another place we can take it, where the money will be counted fair and square.
Oh, lease. Something about this don't seem right, pal.
Wait a second. I know what he's up to. He's taking us to his friend he was trying to call earlier. That police fella's gonna help us count our money, right?
Yeah. Right! Come on!
Look! This place is swarmed with cops!
What do we do, cousin? What do we do?
I'd better hide you. Quick, in here! Here, put these on so the cops don't recognize you. My pal, police, will be right with you!
Hey, cousin. I think Mickey's pal is a cop.
And I think we're in jail!
This is all your fault!
No, this is all your fault!
Just like old times. Thanks for the power, Big Z. I'll get you some pocket pitas on the house.
Mickey, you the mouse.
I'll show them who's the mouse.
Whoa! Stop! Your hands are cold!
Your pita, sir. And, I hate to tell you this, but the Titans have stolen your chariot.
What? My new Stratus streamer? I'll banish him for good this time.
Oh, sir, your lightning bolt.
Give it up for the splashing pumpkins! Aw, zippity-doo-dah.
Well, this is a fine predicament.
I give up. We'll never keep this show going.
If he gives up, I give up.
Bad news. We just got another pile of bills. Why are you in your underwear?
More bills? Oh, we'll just charge them. Charge them? That's it! Everybody, come with me.
Huh?
1, 2, 3.
Charge!
What do you think you're doing?
Mr. Battery, you've been charged.
What?
Nobody stole my chariot, but I see someone pilfering my Peters.
They're still warm.
Good thinking, as usual, Minnie.
Well, the show must go on.
What a great show, huh? Except for the power going out twice.
Hey! Lighten up!
You lighten up.
And now this important word. Are you sad, miserable, depressed?
You better believe it.
Then you need this.
New Disney's Magic in a bottle. Yes, just one spray. And you'll be the happiest person on Earth.
Who wants to be happy?
And for those really stubborn grumps, there's extra strength Disney magic in a bottle. Disney's Magic in a Bottle.
Does not work on Disney villains or lawyers.
That's it for today. See y'all real soon.
Next on Disney Cinemagic, say g'day to adventure as Ace Agents Bianca and Bernard team up again in The Rescuers Down Under.
The House of Mouse.